Let the mock battle begin.
Champ's on the move. Uppercut's not even out of his box. Oh boy, it's already looking a little unstable.
Oh! Massive hit by Bifos, now attacking from the back.
But Uppercut able to run away and recenter itself. Really problematic, like it might be over problematic.
Nice, dude.
Bifos just so low to the ground, Chris. Uppercut too unstable.
Starting at 10.
And there's the count out.
There's nothing Alex Hattori and all those MIT kids can do. Quick, come up with some sort of mathematical equation to save yourselves.
That is a knockout.
Paul Ventimiglia and Bifos with the knockout win. How do you like them apples?